Welcome back to Take Apart. Guys, believe or not, this little flipperzero running this sneaky Apple spam app can completely disable iPhones running newest iOS 17. Let me show you how. This is my newest iPhone 15 running latest iOS 17.0.3. And yes, I'll put it into the test. What a great idea. So let's hit start on the lockup crash and straight away notifications from virtual Apple devices pops out. Please subscribe or your iPhone will never recover from this lockup crash. Now it is frozen. My $1000 newest and latest iPhone 15 is bricked and this little flipper crashed it. My phone is done. Let's see how long it takes to recover. Fun and important fact is that my wife's iPhone in another room crashed as well. I'm talking around 7 meters away and behind two brick walls. At this stage, I regret that I even started Apple BLE spam and that lockup crash command. My phone is useless. And it took 2 spontaneous restarts and 7 minutes to recover from this attack. I will leave it in real time. So, guys, this is powerful and dangerous thing to do in public. I believe that Apple releases some kind of fix to address this issue. But until then, Flipper wins. Special thanks to Willie J. Lee for this. Recovery time can vary. My wife's phone recovered from this attack under 5 minutes, and this one is still fighting. Also, check my other videos where I hacked things with flipperzero. Thanks for watching and see you next time.